Right. This is step two on retrieving with the new dumbbell, or retrieving, whatever we want to call it. We got the dog wanting the dumbbell, and he wants it for sure now. Seats, house, boost. The dog has to do step by step correctly. Once I have this, I'm gonna toss the dumbbell, and then he's gonna want it. We're gonna have him send it.
Ring.
Yep. We gotta get him back. This is really important. He's gotta come back and sit straight and correct. If he's not straight and correct, or he's like this, or he's chewing on stuff, I gotta walk backwards to get him straight. Yep. Seats. And then get him calm and sitting right here. This should be his next resting position. Seats. Yep. If you have to get his attention, yep. And step back to get him straight. Lang sam. When he's calm, yep. Don't let him look away like that. He should be looking at you the whole time. Then out, goose. And then again, the dumbbell is the reward. Fine. That's it.